Don't be left in the dark. Keep informed with Lakeland Emergency Alerts. If you are a Lakeland student, please keep your cell phone number up to date with the admissions office. If you are a Holden University Center Partnership student, please keep your cell phone number up to date with the University Center. Once your cell phone number is on file, you will receive a one-time opt-in text within 24 hours that you must respond to. If you're not sure if you have responded, you can text the word opt-in to 67587. Only cell phone numbers on file with Lakeland will receive text alerts. Even if your cell phone is your home/primary number, please make sure it is also listed as your cell number. If you need any help, please contact the help desk at 440-525-7570 or email them at lcchelpdesk@lakelandcc.edu.
It's a local music spotlight on Lake Effect Radio. John Patrick calling Bumper Bumper.
This town is full of friendly ghosts, see-through smiles, haunted homes. Of the night, they will collect your soul to cash it in for another round. Working hard in the summer heat above the shallow grave you've dug beneath your feet. Struggling just to make ends meet, but now it's two for the price of one. 'Cause you're a bummer, bummer, just the drug of the summer. We were born to boogie. Outside the box, making a mess inside the empty chest you've buried deep beneath the rocks. Sticks and stones are the fossil bones from the love that you have lost. Oh, reaching up and now they fill your cup with another poison drop. Don't be a bummer, bummer, just the drug of the summer. We were born to boogie with the lightning and the thunder. Come on, let's go and have some fun. Heading south and now we're going undercover. Rolling in a bed with another lonely lover tonight. But baby, that's all. Baby, that's alright. Ooh. Yeah, baby, that's alright. Shut up and touch me if you don't wanna love me. Well, baby, know that it's okay. 'Cause I won't beg to borrow your attention for tomorrow. But ain't it a bummer with the dregs of the summer? We were born to boogie, or the lightning, I'm the thunder. Come on, you know you're having fun. Heading south and we could both go undercover. Roll around the bed for the remainder of these summer nights. But baby, that's all. Just the drug of the summer. We were born to boogie with the lightning and the thunder. Come on, let's go and have some fun. Headed south and now we're underneath the covers. Rolling into bed, just a pair of lonely lovers tonight. But baby, that's alright.
Keep watching Lakeland sports coverage live at lakeeffectradio.org/sports. Played Against Sports in Lyndhurst wants to buy your used sporting goods. Bring your gently used gear to Played Against Sports and get paid. Played Against Sports in Lyndhurst buys and sells both new and used sporting goods. Come check out their great selection of golf, baseball, snowboards, fitness equipment, and more. Don't forget to bring your used gear to trade in and trade up. Visit Played Against Sports in Lyndhurst at 5455 Mayfield Road in Lyndhurst, Ohio, in the plaza with Buffalo Wild Wings. Come check out Played Against Sports in Lyndhurst today. Played Against Sports in Lyndhurst wants to buy your used sporting goods. Bring your gently used gear to Played Against Sports and get paid. Played Against Sports in Lyndhurst buys and sells both new and used sporting goods. Come check out their great selection of golf, baseball, snowboards, fitness equipment, and more. Don't forget to bring your used gear to trade in and trade up. Visit Played Against Sports in Lyndhurst at 5455 Mayfield Road in Lyndhurst, Ohio, in the plaza with Buffalo Wild Wings. Come check out Played Against Sports in Lyndhurst today.
And a Wallace now serving, as Scott Arlo said, Julia Wynn's now back in. Kale Zarbach.
Nice,
wow.
Spike.
Zarbach is on fire at the moment.
Zarbach really looks like she knows what she has to do to be a winner.
Tip by Montel Goodwin. Gets the steal. Gets by Davis for three. No good. Rebounded by Wilson. Wilson put back up and in.
You're listening to Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio, the official home of Lakeland Sports. Watch or listen to LakeEffectRadio.org. Go Lakers. Go.
Lakeland's campus is now protected by Lakeland Safe. With this app, safety is in your hands. You can directly connect to the campus police for safety. Send texts, photos, or video of security concerns on campus. Receive campus safety alerts directly to you. And do your part to help keep our campus safe. Get it on Google Play or the App Store.
Lakeland Rocks, the music festival in the Big Ten, presented by Lakeland Community College on Saturday, May 11th, 8 p.m. to midnight, featuring Abby Normal and the Detroit Lions, Monica Robbins, and the Ninja Cowboys. The activities include beer and wine sales, they'll be cash only, food trucks, cornhole, and all proceeds benefit Lakeland Student Scholarships. It's free admission and free parking. Mayhem is the spring music festival presented by Lakeland in the 1980s and returns as Lakeland Rocks.
I don't like my mind right now. Stacking up problems that are so unnecessary. Wish that I could slow things down. I want to let go, but discomfort in the panic. And I drive myself crazy, thinking everything's about me. Yeah, I drive myself crazy, cause I can't escape the gravity. I'm holding on. Why is everything so heavy? Holding on. Just so much more than I can carry. I keep dragging around what's bringing me down. If I just let be set free. Holding on. Why is everything so heavy? You say that I'm paranoid, but I'm pretty sure the world is out to get me. It's not like I made the choice to let my mind stay so fucking messy. I know I'm not the center of the universe, but you keep spinning around me just the same. I know I'm not the center of the universe, but you keep spinning around me just the same. Everything so heavy, holding on. So much more than I can carry. I keep dragging around.
to Local Music Spotlight here at Lake Effect Radio. I'm the Well Elephant.
station that plays you nothing but the best music.
Lake Effect Radio.
The best music on the best station.
I can honestly understand why it's over. I can go through the motions of walking away. I can give you the key and take my things back. I can find plenty of things to fill my days. But I don't know how not to think about you when it's late at night and quiet. And I know that I ought to be the one who is strong. Baby, you're just like breathing. A melody that you hear and you can't forget. Time goes by and I still need you. Yeah, you're worth a heartbreak and a regret. But I don't know how not to think about you when it's late at night and quiet. And I know that I ought to be the one.
It's a local music spotlight on Lake Effect Radio. John Patrick Hawley, If I Would Have Known. Never let that feeling go.
hit the coast. If I would have known that this was goodbye, I would have said I loved you from the start. Sunrise, staring into your eyes, just to tell you that it's all right when you go.
I'm Check us out at www.youtube.com/user/lakeeffectradiostation/feed for past shows and interview videos.
This is a local music spotlight on Lake Effect Radio Station. Diverge. Alone.
Marching band play with the hardest moon code. coming up. And know that 15 minutes of fame us ain't gonna be what makes us or breaks us, but we'll all be watching the TV the day that it comes. May we all know that nothing ain't cool till you wear the new art. The sound of a quarter rolling down the jukebox with a Travis Tritt right above.
Hello, Lakeland Community College. This is Michael. Hello, hello, hello. So, this is Ohio State Rocks, and this is the last Lake Effect radio station because all the exams will be almost finished. Commencement is coming up on this Saturday week at 10 o'clock to 12 o'clock p.m. And there is a Lakeland Rocks on this Saturday night, 8 o'clock to midnight over at the commencement tent. This is gonna be lots of fun. It's gonna be like food trucks, beer and wine, and a bunch of other stuff. And this is going to be a fun night. All right. Today's sports. Cleveland Indians almost swept the Chicago White Sox. And way to go, Indians. And that's today's announcement today. All right. So let me. Okay. All right. And I'm going to play the first song for you. It is called Walk the Moon. It's called Shut Up and Dance. We're back. All right. One second. Hold on. Okay, and all right. I forgot. Hello. Okay. All right. Okay. We're back. Okay. All right. That was Walk the Moon called Shut Up and Dance. All right. And I'm going to play called Spice Girls. It's called Wannabe. Okay, we're back. Okay. All right, and okay, someone cannot hear. Sorry about that. Okay, I'm going to play called Brian Adams. It's called Summer of 69, and Brian Adams is coming to downtown Cleveland to sing his favorite hit song called Summer of 69.
Who's that?
Nobody.
I said, who's that?
I said nobody.
Okay, so somebody can hear me now. Okay, all right. That was Brian Adams called The Summer of 69. He's coming to downtown to sing this song called Summer of 69. All right, and I'm going to play called BTO, and the song's called Taking Care of Business.
Thank you.
Attention students. I was going to tell you something very quick here. If you are buying a book down here, downstairs next to the bookstore, so reminder all of you, if you are taking exams week, it's going to be till Monday through Friday, so let's call for the selling a book down there if you are taking those exams week. So thank you very much for doing that. So but first let's give a big hand to the staff of the bookstore. Did a fine job. Thank you very much for doing it. Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay. All right. We're back. That was BTO called Taking Care of Business. All right. And I'm gonna play a called 98 Degrees. Is and the song is called Because of You. So here's the song.
My mind.
And that was 98 Degrees, singing called Because of You. Okay, I'm going to play called Celine Dion and Peebo Brinson. The song is called Beauty and the Beast. The song back in 1991.
Can be barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least, but the just the same.
And that was Celine Dion and Peebo Brinson singing that song called Beauty the Beast back in 1991. Okay, I'm going to play called Elton John's favorite song. is called Candle in the Wind.
Goodbye, Norma Jean. Those around you crawled. They crawled out of the woodwork and they whispered into your brain. They set you on the treadmill and they made you change your name. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing. That Marilyn was found in the news. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. And I would have liked to know you, but I was just a kid. The candle burned out long before the legend ever did.
And that was Elton John called Candle in the Wind. He dedicated the song to Princess Diana. That's the year of 1997 before she died. Okay, I'm going to play it called Kelly Clarkson. It's called Stronger.
You know the bed feels warmer, sleeping here alone. You know I dream in color and do the things I want. You think you got the best of me.
doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. What doesn't kill you makes a fighter. What steps even lighter. Doesn't mean I'm over, cause you're gone. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger, stronger. Just me, myself, and I. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Doesn't kill you, makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. What doesn't kill you makes a fighter. Footsteps even lighter. Doesn't mean I'm over, cause you're gone. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger, stronger. Just me, myself, and I. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. What doesn't kill you makes a fighter. Footsteps even lighter. Doesn't mean I'm over, cause you're gone. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger, stronger. Just me, myself, and I. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller.
And that was Kelly Clarkson, and the song was called Stronger. Okay. Let me find it. Oh, okay. All right. Next song, I have a wonderful announcement I have to make. Glee is having their 10th years of television. So sometimes they sing the song called Don't Stop Believing. It was the first season of season one since they sing that one. And sometimes they sing together all the time. And sometimes they called New Directions Show Choir. So it was amazing. So... And so this is their 10th years and of an 10th years and of a nursery. They're coming here to celebrate this month of May 19th, and they're going to celebrate their 10th years since Corey Monteith passed away since like 2013. So here's the song called Don't Stop Believin' by the cast of Glee, celebrating their 10th anniversary. So here it is. Don't Stop Believin'. Okay, that was the cast of Glee singing this song called Don't Stop Believin'. Congratulations to the cast of Glee are celebrating their 10th anniversary, and they're coming here to celebrate their 10th anniversary on May 19th. Okay, I'm gonna bring out Teresa Wilder and Corey because their favorite song is called "Hit Me with Your Best Shot" by Pat Benatar. I'm gonna bring out Teresa Wilder and Corey because they are a student orientations because they did a fine job. And I have a perfect song for them to listen their favorite song. Let's bring out Teresa Wilder and Corey. This song is for you. Okay, that was Pat Benatar singing called Hit Me With Your Best Shot. Okay, I'm going to play by Colin Ray and Melissa Manchester. And the song is called A Mother and Father's Prayer. This song I dedicate to all the mothers out there to celebrate their Mother's Day. So it's going to be following Sunday. So please, this is for all the mothers out there here at Lincoln Community College. So here's the song.
As I lay me down to sleep, it's not for me I ask, but my children's souls to keep. It seems the world is going crazy, and though I need to do my share, could you please take them under wing, watch over them, especially keeping them safe from everything. This is a mother's prayer. I know you're listening in the silence of this night. The news is blistering, but I hold on to your light. And though there's darkness all around us, by my faith I know you're there. Give me the strength to lead the way. Send me the words I need to say. Use me to guide them day by day. This is a father's prayer. I know I can't do this by myself. I thank you for your help. I know you're listening, so I know I'm not alone. I feel you here with me as we all face the unknown. Could you return us to your garden where no one's hurt and no one's scared? Free us from pride and bitterness. So close we won't forget. Teach us to love as you love. This is a mother's prayer.
This is a father's prayer.
Teach us to love as you love. This is a
father's prayer.
Okay, that was Colin Ray and Melissa Manchester singing called A Mother and Father's Prayer. Okay, it is 4:55, almost 5. I'm going to play called Hang On Sloopy. Someone asked me that song. So, let's hear it. Okay, I have a special announcement to all the students here over at the, I have an announcement for all the students. They are selling their books, returning books until the end of the year, of the summer week. So I wanted to say to congratulations to the students of the class of 2019. They are graduating this Saturday, so I'm going to say congrats to them, and because all the students are trying to get ready for graduation is coming up, and this Saturday, especially the Lakeland Rocks are coming to do some entertainment. So I want to say this is my last radio show, Ohio State Rocks. I want to say a big thank you to Jeremiah. Thank you, Jeremiah. You're so kind, and you are my best friend. Thank you for sharing it with me. And I want to say a big thank you to all the a wonderful year for the all the students are trying to get ready for their graduation, and thank you very much. And this is Michael J. Suklek signing off. This is Ohio State Rocks, and thank you for listening. Thank you, and have a wonderful summer. Thank you.
Everybody, welcome to Lake Effect Radio with your host Anne Marie on Trainwreck, and it is currently my birthday today. Yay, happy birthday to me. Wah.
Wow.
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 Hooray!
Yay, happy birthday to myself. That's kind of sad. but don't worry, I'm not a complete loser. I'm gonna do something after this. I have a life. Anyway, here's I Want to Break Free by Queen.
I want to break free.